Do you believe there were any tapes or recordings of your conversations with the president?
It never occurred to me till the president's tweet. I'm not being facetious. I hope there are, and I'll consent to the release of.
So both of you are in the same findings here. You both hope there's tapes and recordings.
Well, all I can do is hope. The president surely knows whether he taped me, and if he did, my feelings aren't hurt. Release all the tapes. I'm
gotcha.
Good with it.
Gotcha.